Prelims consist of two papers of 400 marks. Mains consist of nine papers of
Taj Mahal is located in Agra, in Mumbai.
Surname?
And your?
Khushbu Chaudhary.
Muskan, can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Muskan. I study in class 9, section 8. My father name is Mr. Lokesh. He is an Indian Army officer. My mother's name is Mrs. Kavita Bai. She is a housewife. I like maths and I choose maths in 11th class. I become an IPS officer in future.
Okay, Muskan, first of all, look at camera side, hai na? Don't look at mic. Muskan, as you said, you want to become IPS officer.
Yes.
Can you please tell me about more about IPS? How can we become IPS? Which exam we need to crack? And what is the full form of IPS? Any inspiring person?
We can become an IAS officer.
Please look at my camera side.
IPS officer, so qualify UPSC exam, full form of UPSC, Union Public Service Commission. The minimum age should be required to UPSC exam is 21 year, and the minimum qualification of education is a bachelor's degree in any university. The UPSC consists of three stages: prelims, mains, and interview. Prelims consist of two papers of 400 marks. Mains consist of nine papers of 750 marks, and interview consist of 275 marks.
Okay, Dipasha, thank you. What's your good name?
Khushbu Chaudhary.
Khushbu, can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Khushbu Chaudhary and I am 15 year old. The name of my father is Mr. Mahesh Chaudhary, who is farmer. The name of my mother is Ms. Mamta Chaudhary, who is housewife. I cannot decide what I can become in future. My favorite subject is science and social science.
Okay, as you said, your favorite subject is science and social science. So please tell me, how can we conserve our environment?
To avoid plastic things, then grow so many things like plants.
Can you please tell me use of can?
Can I go for water fill? Can
Thanks for you, Khushbu.
My name is Ganesh Mandel.
And yours?
My name is Ayush Dithya.
My name is Hemant Patel.
Okay. Which is your favorite game you like to play?
Cricket.
And please tell me four any Indian cricketer name.
MS Dhoni, Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma, Shekhar Dhawan.
Any other hobby you like?
No.
Only cricket you like to play.
Yes.
How many hours do you play cricket?
1 hour in daily.
Daily you like to play 1 hour? Okay. With whom you play? With your friends?
Yes.
Thank you. Can you please tell me, how can we protect our environment?
We can protect our environment by reduce the pollution, for ensure fresh air, water and soil. The major component for pollution is population. Increasing in population can lead to increase in pollution.
Okay. Hemant?
Yes, sir.
Please tell me use of soot.
Soot?
Don't know? Okay. Hemant, please speak about famous city you like, yeah, famous monument, famous building, anything you like.
I like Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is located in Agra, in Mumbai. The dream of marble is
Taj Mahal, located in
Agra.
And where is Agra?
In Mumbai.
Agra is Mumbai.
Yes.
Thank you. Bankar, Agra is in Mumbai.